How often should thermostat batteries be changed?
Accept the answers from us.
About once every year. Replacing the batteries of your thermostat is a simple and easy home maintenance task you can carry out yourself when necessary. As a rule, thermostat batteries will need to change about once every year. If you periodically change them, you shouldn't have any problems maintaining control of your thermostat.